Today we're gonna play some Minecraft. No, I know it's technically not Minecraft, it's technically Minecraft Education Edition, but technically it still is. We're gonna play on Survival and on Normal. Let's go. It's loading. Sometimes it takes a while, okay? We spawned in a tree, okay? We spawned near bees! Now we need to get some wood so we can make a house. A scratching table, also bed. Okay. Tree. I feel done. Okay. Two beehives. Maybe there's a village nearby. There's sheep. It's food. A horse. Okay, let's go. Go get the sheep. There's three, yes. Isn't that how much wool you need for a bed? Here's the sheep. We keep going forward now. Just so far. I'm gonna keep playing this on this world for a couple more days until we can make it to the end. Okay? But I'm gonna keep recording videos of me playing this game until until we make it to the end. Okay? We gotta make it to the end. Okay, let's see if they can see the meat. Plus, they need any more seeds in the meat. Okay, I think that's enough meat. For now, because the sun's gonna go down soon, so I need to hurry. I think I'm gonna leave my house like right away. Are those mushrooms? Wow. We need like mushroom biome because there's a bunch of mushrooms over there. I don't need a house right here. I did not mean to place that there. I need to eat the raw one. Grab that. Okay, I just noticed I have two worms this day, and I killed three sheep. A pig. There's lava. Might be careful of the lava. Pig, don't go in the lava, pig. I need to collect food. There's iron. I'll get that later. Cow. Up here. It's getting dark. Where did I make my... Oh, there it is. Hopefully not too many mobs spawn. Or at least they don't start with me. But we need to save some so we can make a bed. That way it won't be through the risk of me dying. It's at my respawn point, and I'm out of wood. My house doesn't need to be this big. Plus, it's gonna get dark soon. So I need to think of stuff fast. Because as you can see, if you look at the skies, it's starting to get a bit darker. Okay, this might look very ugly. This might make the house a bit ugly. But I need to survive. I'm gonna add some oak to the birch wood. So it might look a bit ugly, but it's gonna have to look. But I do not want to die on my first hike. Okay, I had to keep mining the wood. I need to keep mining. I need some dirt so I can reach up there. First, yeah. I'm gonna keep mining the wood. I need to get all the wood so I can know that I can build a house. Okay, so also, if you hear any background noises, just ignore it. If you hear any background noises, just please ignore it. I'm going to place that up here. We need a door. I can't believe I almost forgot to get a door. This actually going to save some wood. I don't actually really need it on the sides. They still can't get in from there. So I definitely don't really need it from here, so maybe this would work. Plus it would save wood. I think it's the last corner. Yeah, it's the last corner. I need a bit more wood. I also need a pickaxe because remember that mine was already, there was a type of mine earlier. That has some iron, so we're going to need to mine that later. That way we can cook the meat I got earlier. So we can get more, fill up more hunger bars than that. Hopefully I do not die on the first. Hopefully I don't die on the first. Like the first video of me making. Making on this world. Can you plant the sapling now? Now I have some more wood so I can keep building. Okay. Listen's room is set. The chicken. Day one has been completed. Okay, now I need to go keep getting more wood. Let's go outside and get more wood. Maybe there's a village nearby. Hopefully. And if you hear any background noise or anybody talking in the background, please ignore it. If you hear any background noise, just ignore it. Like my dog's barking. I have two dogs, so you might hear them bark in the background. So if you do, please ignore it. Please ignore any background noises. There's horses! Yay! Find a way to get up here. Now I need to put the dirt. I fill it back in after I do this. This is a weird, is this gonna be a very weird house? Oh, it fell. I'm gonna keep trying. I will keep trying to ride this horse until I tame it. Yes, finally I tamed it. Now be free. I have my keys. Keys are using to get up there. Get here. This is much to get fill in. That right now. I need that one more wood. I need to get more wood. A lot more wood. I'm just gonna get more food because I'm running out. How many saplings fell? So many saplings. So it's the horse. It's not good to try. Go over here and turn chop on the tree. Yeah, 44 sunsets. in this town. It takes forever. I had to hurry back to the rest of my room, from the rest of my room, where all the monsters sneak in. So they also, look, the chicken laid an egg in the store. But I see the chicken. Sorry. Okay. Once I get another seed, let's get more seeds from the grass. I'll feed the chicken. And another sound. My friend's closing off the roof. Won't forget any torches. It's gonna be super duper dark. Like it is right now. The only light comes from the door. I need to make a pickaxe now. And I also need to make one more thing. But I do not have enough stick. I need one more stick. There you go. And I also need to make a wooden hole. So I can make a mini garden. So remember, there being water nearby here. You never know what. Where was it? I have to plant all those seeds. I can get wheat, which can make wheat. I can turn into some bread. I did not mean to put door there. So I think that's gonna be all for today. Bye guys. See you soon.